He's an important player, but is he every night? And, is he about to play more? His hockey sense, it's interesting how it happens. Right? As a kid, everyone says you have no hockey sense because the game's going so fast. You don't have hockey sense because you can't cross it. And then you get back to that level that you were as a kid, or you were in college, or you were.